The ice apocalypse has brought an end to the world, and the remaining survivors of the last colony on Earth are fighting the infected cannibals. But everything changed when that comet fell. This is a tale of how damaged heroes come together to cure the last colony on Earth.
Past this, you must see the graphics which we're working on to really relish the story to its full potential. I'm Roy. I'm an artist and an animator, and I would like y'all to encourage us. I've worked with movies like Harry Potter, Disney's John Carter of the Mars, Wrath of the Titans, etc. I've worked with comic books, one with Stan Lee's Chakra the Invincible, and many more independent comic books, as well as a stop motion animator in a Canadian TV series called Guardians Evolution by Dennis Jackson. The story that you just saw is a part of my upcoming comic book called Winterchild. My wife tells me that Indian mythology talks about Kaliyug, and it is believed that in the future, humans will get shorter in size, have smaller lifespan, be devoid of love, they'll be corrupt, hurt each other, and evil will triumph throughout. And I'm a complete science buff, so I started speculating on measurable evidences that was discovered in the field of science. My wife and I slowly developed our own sets of beliefs about the future of this world, and that's the core of Winterchild. Our own theories on the conundrum of God's existence, Indian mythology, and science fiction. We have a great team with Cornelia and Wesley. Both of them are extremely wacky and talented, and as excited about Winterchild as I am. As of now, 30% of the book is ready, but getting the book published requires a lot of money, which I won't be able to put together by myself. So we decided to run a crowdfunding campaign. We'll get the funds we need to publish the book. And if you guys participate, you get a chance to get limited edition copies of one of the first, perhaps, Indian post-apocalyptic world. The ultimate dream is to make Winterchild a motion comics first and then turn it into an animated series or a movie. Change the way people perceive Indian animation and comic books in India. To everyone who says India is far from making anything close to an international sci-fi film, or don't even think about an Indian version of Harry Potter or Game of Thrones, I say, you guys know about this or not, but Khaleesi's Dragon were actually created right here in Goregaon, Mumbai. We are doing great work. All we need is your support to really make this into a reality. So please support the campaign and do it now, because this is an all or nothing campaign. So if I fail to raise the money, everything will go back to your accounts and we will have to shelve this project out of sight. So please choose your pledge, contribute now. We're trying to raise 7 lakhs within the next 60 days. I hope you guys encourage us, help us, be a part with us in order to raise these funds. And please have a good day.